This event could not come. We thank PNC Bank. PNC Bank is our
There has to be people in the day.
Only one harbor master, and that is PNC Bank. They support the Good Neighbor Fund every year, and we also send a pledge of course to zero. We will have to spend the word. We have several harbor partners. Harbor partners are important sponsors at the $500 level. We have Jersey Cape Realty. We have Tony's Marine. We have J. Bernard Shorts, Atlantic City Electric. The Sid Martin Company does a service and maintenance here on board the base. Very important, we have the Chiefs Association, the Coast Guard Chiefs Association of Cape May. We also have Cape May Bird Observatory. So take some time and thank the sponsors who are here today. CETA. CETA was in the middle of the show. They're a very important sponsor. Those of you who have boats, if you're not a member, you may want to forget about that. Tony's Marine, always a loyal sponsor, very important sponsor to us. City of Cape May, again, after we pull this event off, but at the City of Cape May. And the mayor, the Lieutenant Lear and his police force, down to the public works guys, Chris, just everybody pulls out and brings this event in. We hope you enjoy the scallops and the squid. Scallops and squid, and also the scup in the demo area, were all provided by the traditional fisheries of Cape May, Atlantic Cape Fisheries, Lunds, Cold Springs, Lobster House, Dock Street. Again, they're very our local.